Every year, the campaign sees an increase in the number of boxes collected. From the 11th of August, residents and private entities have been picking up boxes from the Radisson Blu Hotel in Media City and filling it with essentials. Hotel officials are hoping to collect shoebox donations worth over 1 million dirhams this year.
It really takes your time to go get the box, buy the items, fill it in and return it. So it is not only a donation, but it is being part of the whole process to do something good for the people who are less fortunate than us.
Meanwhile, the UAE Red Crescent in Dubai has joined the hotel in support of the shoebox appeal in an effort to reach out to the less fortunate, as well as acknowledge the contributions of laborers in the Emirates' growth and development.
The first time we do these things about the collecting something for the people who is working the hard work from 24 hours, like laborers, and even our summers, how is our summers. We give something for the cleans, something to be happy. We need it. You see the boxes that's inside, included 13 pumpkins for the toothbrush and everything. What the man needed in that t-shirt. And we hope people to help us and buy something for this few people in the old Singapore and old place and old labor camp.
Collection points are set up in Dubai and Abu Dhabi. Each box will be filled with essentials valued at approximately 100 dirhams. These shoe boxes, however, will mean a lot to those who are with limited access to any of the basic items. And organizers hope they will be able to exceed last year's achievement.
On every box, we put the list of items that that should be in the box, like for example shower gel, toothpaste, and so on, day-to-day items, and then return the box to the hotel, so that at the end of the campaign we will give all the boxes to the Red Crescent and they will go to the underprivileged people.
The campaign will run until the 30th of September. It is an appeal to the compassion and generosity of every resident and business entity in the country. Organizers hope that everyone will take time to collect these boxes and fill them up with items on the list, knowing that with a minimum of 100 dirhams, you can put a smile back on someone's face. Khadija Sali, City 7 News.